can't remember the last time I went this long without having sex.
Maybe I could arrange a little service call for your majesty.
You could do that? Discreetly?
Consider it done.
Your majesty.
You'll do it. Why me? You've spoken to Rachel?
I have.
I like her.
Take charge, Speaker. Rough me up a bit. Don't be shy. Don't think of me as the queen. Think of me as a woman. Can you do that?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Helena. So, let me get this straight. This man went...
Shut up.
Spencer Honensburg is my new Lord Chamberlain.
Yes.
And the other man, it's a pleasure to finally meet our new Lord Chamberlain. Huge grant. How is it that people just gallivant about this goddamn free-for-all? Should someone be controlling their access?
The Lord Chamberlain would manage that. Helena, please, Your Majesty.
Helena. Your Majesty.
Your Majesty. It goes without saying, but might I apologize for Your Majesty? Those other dogs as well.
We shall not speak of it for the rest of time.
Your Majesty.
Mr. Honensburg. Everyone else walk away. If you're gonna let me down, let me down gently. Mr. Honensburg?
I regret to say not a thing, Your Majesty.
If you're gonna let me down, let me down gently. Don't pretend that you don't want me. Your love ain't water under the bridge. Oh, say that. Anything else?
You look pretty in pink.
Huh?
Of course. Forgive me.